Our mission statement as a company is to partner with the most innovative companies and to mutually promote and inspire outdoor experiences and environmental stewardship. So the goals, I mean, for us, now you guys may all have individual goals as well. Ultimately, the number one goal is to just go ice climbing and have a safe and fun 3 days. It allows you guys to use some of that equipment and we're gonna do little product knowledge seminars, you know, nothing long.
Super fired up to be here. I think it's really cool.
Looking forward to getting out with some really good climbers.
I like long walks on the beach.
A little bit loose to walk in, and then I crank them fairly tight for climbing.
Stoked to get on some ice. It's my first time, so I'm pretty excited. A little nervous, a little anxious.
So if you ever find yourself sketching out, you know, and just doesn't feel that secure, it's probably because you're like, only have some of the points in. You wanna walk flat-footed.
Was still climbing with these old Stubas that we all climbed with in the 80s. And I said, oh man, Guy, you got to get with the age, man. You got to get some new tools. And he's like, ah, oh, Barry, any tool will work if you believe in it. And I'm like, it's like seeing Yoda raise the star fighter out of the swamp, right?
It's very, very warm. It's amazing.
Even if your boots are wet inside and stuff, but just putting on a pair of dry socks at the base, like, you know, it's amazing how it can warm up your feet.
I'm gonna take away from this ice camp that you know, a lot of good techniques, a lot of good lessons learned from all the guides, and a lot of good experiences.
The gear is impressive, you know, it's gear intensive, and it's amazing what the gear could actually do.
Just received a ridiculous amount of free schlag. It was quite overwhelming. Very excited to try out my new products. Thank you, Rob, and onward up.
It had been a really uncomfortable, difficult day with driving snow and like. So just tough, you know, your hands are wet all day. Your hands are cold all day. Every time you try to put them back in your gloves, they don't want to go in your gloves. He hits me with these Zen liners, and right there on that day with the blizzard raging, he hits me with the Zen liner. It's like, Barry, it would be good to have a better day, but this is the day that we have. This is the day that we have. And, you know, I was like, okay, man. So I belay him across.